Hello guys and girls and welcome back to a brand new video. Today for today's match preview between Tranmere versus FC Wimbledon this coming Tuesday on the 26th of November 2024. Can Tranmere get back to winning ways from a game against when we played Cheltenham on Friday with us getting beat away from home and FC Wimbledon losing yesterday 1-0 to Walsall away from, they were at home. And for me, I think this game will be very difficult for us. Can we get back to winning ways on Tuesday? Like I said, I'm not thinking of the game just as yet, because I think we need to start winning games massively, and it needs to happen on Tuesday. We need to start winning Tuesday, and then we go into the next game, and then so after and so long after that. Because for me, watching Tranmere, we've not been good enough this year. We've not been great. We've not been clinical enough. And we're just losing it. We're not playing the best football. We are 20th in the league. It's not good. It's not good enough. FC Wimbledon on 9th, obviously, with... they've obviously won a few of their games. Tranmere have only won two other games at home in this season, which has not been good enough. It's just not been good enough for us. We need to be up for this game. We need to be good. We need to be up and ready. And we have to show a bit of fight. We need to show fight in the game on Tuesday if we want to get back to win ways. And that's the only thing that we can do. Get back and fight for this. Fight for the badge. Fight for the team. And fight for the win. That is all I want to see. Tranmere playing well with passion. And from the last few weeks, I've not seen passion in that team just as yet. Especially bringing on substitutes like 2 minutes before the end of a game. Which I think is a load of bollocks. And I think it's bonkers. It's bollocks. Because I want to see a good team. I want to see a good strategy from Tranmere Rovers on Tuesday. And honestly, pass the ball well. Pass on the floor. Pass it with control. Pass it with tenacity. Because we need that. We need to play some good football in the game on Tuesday against AFC Wimbledon. For me, I think this could be a possible draw. Or try me nick it. But for me, I'm not as confident as what I normally am. But for me, I do think we could about nick it. But that's just me thinking of that. So yeah, Johnny Jackson is their manager. Obviously, he was at Charlton as a player, and obviously went for them as a manager. He's done an okay job there so far when he's been at Wimbledon. But for me, I think, obviously, for them winning last season against Tranmere, winning 4-1 away from home last year was just terrible from Tranmere. We did score first in the game. I think Connor Jennings scored the goal. But then we just did not. We just sat back so much and we just lost it completely. But for me, going into this game on Tuesday, we have to win this game. We have to have the best players out there, and we need to go and get the win. So, me being as confident, I'm not confident. Obviously, they've got the likes of Miles Hippolyte, they've got Joe Riley, they've got a few decent players. They've got James Tilley, who is a striker, who's a good player. So yeah, it's going to be very difficult for us, but we need to start winning games. So going into my team news, will be Luke McGee in goal. Right back will be Cameron Norman. Two centre backs will be Timbrell and Tom Davis. Left back will be Cal Wood. Midfield will be Amari Patrick, with two midfielders will be Sam Finley and Chris Merry. Left wing will be, I'm going to go for Josh Oakes. I think he deserves a chance, and I think he could do very well. So with Kim Morris, and then, and I think Kim Morris will be on the bench. And then two strikers I'm going to have is Harvey Saunders with Connor Jennings. And for my prediction, I think I'm going to go for a very tight game. I think Tommy will just about nick it, but I'm going to go for a 2-1 win for Tommy Rivers. Goal scorers will be Connor Jennings and Amari Patrick, and for them will be James Tilley for them. So, and I'm going to say a 2-1 win for Tommy Rivers. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please remember to like and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys into the video on Tuesday. So come on, you boys, all the right Super Army, and let's go and get them 3 points. And I'll see you guys in a bit. All the right Super White Army. I'll see you guys in a bit, and I'll see you guys on Tuesday.
Hello, go and like and subscribe to Alex Duncan.